My name is Vasumati.
In the Gambia, we've observed significant reductions actually in child mortality, even hospital admissions for malaria, simply because the government is actually following on to guidelines which have solid evidence based on systematic reviews.
The work itself is incredible, and it does. It's something that shows that systematic reviews can save lives in developing countries. We believe in Bangladesh, if we were able to reach 100% of the children, that we could save about 50,000 child lives per year.
We have more than 100 Cochrane review titles conducted by authors from Thailand, and it keep continue increasing. And we strongly believe that we have capacity to contribute to the world in terms of doing systematic review to share with other people.
We established the South African Cochrane Center. We made it a very clear goal that we would prioritize the conditions that are important to Africa. We did that not necessarily on our own. We worked very closely with the collaborative review groups. We have together been able to substantially increase the number of reviews that are relevant to Africa in areas such as HIV, tuberculosis, malaria.
In South America, the work of the Brazilian Cochrane Center has reached the highest levels of public policy.
About 7 years ago, we started working with the Minister of Health. We start preparing systematic review. It's an essential step to do health assessment, to incorporate new technologies to do the review at the beginning, before any economic evaluation.
In Costa Rica, the Central America and Caribbean branch of the Ibero-American Cochrane Center is a valuable resource for public policy decision makers.
Se está discutiendo en mi país qué hacer con la vacuna de neumococo. Es una vacuna muy cara, 9 millones, 10 millones de dólares para un país de 4 millones de habitantes es mucho dinero. Entonces, bueno, la ministra de Salud nos pidió a la mejor información para tomar una decisión informada. Eso ya es un cambio, ya cuando un ministro pide información para tomar una mejor decisión.
However, being an independent source of scientific medical evidence has consequences.
Entonces hay una presión enorme de la industria farmacéutica sobre la ministra, y como ella reveló que nosotros en la fundación y en la colaboración centroamericana, Cochrane Centroamericana, estábamos ayudándole a buscar la información. Entonces la presión también viene sobre nosotros.
The collaboration seeks to expand the use of independent scientific evidence around the globe and has entered into official relations with the World Health Organization, including a seat on the World Health Assembly.
Estamos trabajando colaborativamente. La colaboración Cochrane tiene una gran capacidad de sintetizar el conocimiento, de formar personas para que sean mejores usuarios y productores del conocimiento científico. Y ese es uno de los elementos que está muy fuertemente marcado en la política de investigaciones de la Organización Panamericana de la Salud y en la estrategia de investigación de la Organización Mundial de la Salud.
Since 1997, Metin Gulmezolu and his team at the World Health Organization have developed and maintained the WHO Reproductive Health Library, which is based on Cochrane reviews. Several thousand of these are downloaded every year.
Me invitaron a ser participante como la mujer latina a hacer comentarios sobre la Biblioteca de Salud Reproductiva en la OMS en Ginebra. Entonces pudimos revisar la biblioteca y ver qué era lo que necesitábamos nosotros como consumidores de la biblioteca.
While Cochrane contributors have made significant advances in low and middle income countries, many challenges remain.
One of the problems is that there isn't much research happening in my country, which is good enough to get included in Cochrane reviews. So what it's taught me to do is that we have to be responsible for doing more research, and we also have to be responsible for getting it out there so people know it exists. And for that, what we do is we've got this South Asian database of clinical trials, essentially our trials done in our region. Ethics committees need to be strengthened, and only then will this have any real clinical impact, because people just generally don't trust research because so much of it is tainted. And it's taught me that we need to ask questions which are of relevance to people, and we've been doing trials when we find there are no reliable systematic reviews on certain topics. And these are pragmatic trials, which the outcomes are chosen by our clinicians and our patients and not by drug companies.
I know that the library is freely available to low and middle income countries, but access in the sense that it's there, but how many people know that it's there, you know, so which is something that, you know, we kind of really need to either clearly define or make it even more accessible.
I think the issue of language barrier is an issue that it's very much on the table, and that people know, because there is a lot of people in countries like Brazil, South America, Spain, or China. In fact, 50% of the potential authors might not speak a good English, but they can collaborate and do works.
Es porque ensancha el conocimiento, la colaboración Cochrane. Si quieren tener un conocimiento global y quieren tener una perspectiva global, entonces hay que incorporar a todo el globo.
In the most populous non-English speaking country, Youping Lee and her team have been working hard to expand the Chinese Cochrane Center.
We should change, reform our medical education system to produce qualified enough health workers to serve the people and work in the new system in order to fit the 2020, the global goal.
We are the biggest country in the region in terms of the number of physicians, number of medical students going to medical schools. And then we serve outside Egypt. Most of the doctors in the Gulf region are Egyptian. So our impact is enormous in the region. If you are good, then the health service in the region will be great. If you are bad or below average, then the health service in the country and in the neighboring country will be so. Saving lives and resources, this is a very good equation, and it can be implemented using guidelines based on Cochrane reviews. People are very enthusiastic. They want to do something. They want to share. They want to contribute to evidence. I know that because I talk to hundreds of students and residents and practitioners in Egypt. They want to do that. They want to feel like they're sharing something.